Hi guys, it's Catie. Today I am down in Tenterfield, which is a little town in New South Wales. So we will go and explore and see what's here. It's a bit cold down here actually. It's probably, I think, 12 degrees. So, a little bit cooler than Queensland. We'll see what's around. It's very old here. We might go get some coffee. Gotta find somewhere to sit. I've just found this little table to sit at. Receipt. Got my number. I'm at the Tenterfield Corner Cafe. So I'll just wait here for my breakfast. I've ordered some carrot cake and also a coffee. So we'll just wait and see. Hopefully she will bring out my coffee. I think she doesn't know I'm sitting outside, so I might go and get her. So I've got my coffee. Comes with a little chocky as well. So, got a little chocolate. I've got some coffee. Oops. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Oh, yum.
It is a great
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
My carrot cake has just arrived. Looks so good. coming with cream. Yum. So, I'm gonna put some sugar in. Actually, I might stir and taste it. Yum. I might just go one sugar. Yum. Delicious. Might move this out of the way. Oh. Try some of my carrot cake. Delicious. Yum. Yum, yum. I don't know how I'm gonna eat all the cake. I'm gonna have to take some home. Delicious. Love it. Let's see you in a moment when I go exploring. Okay guys, we're back out and about in Tenterfield. Oh, it's a bit cold. I think it's like 15 degrees. Some cute antiques. Little statues. Cross. Bit of a supermarket. Bit of an art store. Very old buildings here. And everyone has these big bull bars on their cars because there's lots of screws everywhere. Cafe. We've got like still Coles and everything. Very small one though. The museum and cinema. Little cafe. Maybe a bit of a hole there. The clock. this little place was actually the post office, not a hall. So it's a very old building. It's just a nice little park. The council's up there. There's bathrooms. All these leaves from the trees are falling. They're everywhere on the ground. Tenterfield's quite nice actually. A little bit cool. It would be nice to do some walking if only I brought some heels, but I'm just in my work shoes. They're not very fancy, they're just little Ariats, which are a bit western. They're made for riding, but yeah, these are just a little work shoe version of my boots that I wear horse riding, so they come exploring with me. I can walk a lot in them. Bit of a fan making noise. They must have the heat on in there in this building, but no, it's peaceful and nice, and it's just on the edge of the border, more New South Wales side though, so yeah, nice little place. It's not really too much here. There's some little I'll see if you can see some little strip shop things here. So there you have like a gallery store, a health center just here. There's literally just this street. This is all Tenterfield is. I'll try and film some on the way out for you as well, but I wonder if you can see the trees dropping the little petals off the flowers. Oh, there's some bees. I don't really love bees. I think I'm allergic to them, so I might just stay away from them. You can see the flowers. We've already had some coffee and some cake, so probably not too much else to do in Tenterfield. Not too many little shops. There's a pharmacy. The pharmacy just here. Oh, there somewhere. Some Chinese food. And a park.